Welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. I'm BurningDogFace. And Starkiller here has just been practically murdered, brought to the very brink of death, and then brought back to life. Now he's got to repay the people holding him by breaking free and murdering everybody. Well, the cloth physics don't seem to be working properly. That's distracting.
Security breach in Sector 9. Subject 1138 has escaped. Still blasters to kill.
I got the specimen. We've got to get out of here.
Get behind something, man.
Oh. Good God. No. Vader. Damn it! Because I needed to let the gas dissipate. Oh yeah! Leveling up! Oh wait. Noted! It occurs to me that I probably don't want to look like a Sith here. Hey! Delicious. Since there's blasters again, yeah, let's invest in that. Okay, I can get both of those things. XXXB. Y while dashing. Let's give that a try. Oh, okay. And it throws everybody up in the air. Okay. Oh, right. My cover. Boy, that Darth Vader sure is a douche. Alakazam! Open Sesame!
Alert! Ship navigation systems have malfunctioned. Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Oops. Actually, I guess that works out. My objective is still defeat the Purge Trooper. Which is weird.
Empirical security systems are offline. All crew members are advised to secure escape pods.
And I have to destroy escape pods. Try it
again!
I tried twice. Not working.
Try again!
Ow! Alright, fine. Let's focus on these assholes. Holy mother! And down on you. You're not lightning proof. What is this? Am I being tased? Let's keep going. Shit, that guy's shield makes I can't pick him up either. Doesn't mean I can't cut him in pieces. Ow, 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 ow. I can throw that though. Earlier, but I did see I got one out of whatever. I'll burn them all. Ow. Oh, hey, look at that. Wait for it. Now I've earned that force spear. Is this door open? Oh, it does. This is an empty elevator. It doesn't go anywhere. Strange. Thank you.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
I see you. That's what I was actually looking for back there. I didn't think they'd be obvious enough to stick a power up behind the barrels. Then again, they did do it in the first level with the TIE fighters. Oh, hey. Okay. Oh, this is annoying. You need to die first. You're not even a mini boss, and I hate you. Hey, that only took you down to half health. Can't pick him up. Oh. Hey, you're not immune to this! Wow. Oh, thank goodness. That last room sucked. Let's take a look in here. I'm gonna stand here. No. Oh, damn you! Right, I forgot about that. You're ruining my immersion! Why they explode. There! All the escape pods have been destroyed. Well, fuck you too, door. Oh, now what have I done? It's interesting, it seems like if I have any mana at all, I can, use any ability. It just wraps further into the yellow. Oh, fuck, it seems like I fucked that up. No. Oh, it's in mission select, that's right. Pick the same level you were at. That's the dumbest way to do that.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good. Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be.
I know, it's the, I don't think it matters, because I collected it already. What did I get, anyway? Oh, I gotta check the footage. Fuck. There's one way to solve that problem. Oh my god, really?! Forehead.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. In case to be thorough.
Nice! I won't save you, but... Damn. Can't afford shit. I don't think there's, there's anything left. Oh no, they have unlocked new things. Look at that. Like, I'm not really looking directly at the character, but that thing with the robe must be really distracting for you guys. Oh, you again? I thought you'd learned your lesson. Right. Something to get him before he got his shield up. Oh. I thought that's what was happening, but I wasn't sure. Ah, this door. Hey guys, it's me again. Really sorry about this.
Await
further orders.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. In haste.
I'm sure you're a really nice bunch of guys, but I just need to keep murdering you over and over again. Purge Trooper, huh? I'm guessing he was designed to kill Jedi, which is why he's resistant to a few of my powers. But he's not resistant against lightning. Okay, now that the grown-ups can play, there's no shame in spamming lightning. It's the only thing that will work. Yeah, you better fade out. Also, that guy was like 10 feet tall. What's up with that? I thought only the humans be stormtroopers. This game seemed to imply that they were all clones.
Master, hurry! We're rapidly approaching the sun.
Words you generally don't want to hear.
Juno!
The traitor dies with the rest of us. Don't let him reach her.
You're running right up to me? Not your best idea. Ow. Bucket. Oh, right. My leg. Ooh, right in the face. Oh, fuck! Crap. Organs. My bones. Oh, that really doesn't do that much damage. Do you mind? The grown-ups are talking. I made that joke already. There's a new one. Fuck you. Would have been really funnier. It would have been much funnier if I'd managed to get the punchy timing I'd wanted, but I was out of mana when I first tried it. Just a little more. There you go. Dumbasses. Oh, alright, fine. I'll kill the guy back here who actually poses a threat to me. Be like that. Double kill! Oh hey, Juno is right there. Nice, I don't have to, like, do this and then descend into the bowels of the burning ship.
Vader said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
Huh. Oh, I got a lightsaber crystal. Neat. Maybe this one will be burgundy. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. When we, continue with the journey, I guess. Interesting that Starkiller came back and risked his life to do the right thing. That wasn't part of Vader's orders. Later!